block. As you can see, that's one that's set up. So when I go into a new one, just press this up here. It says new rig. Start with all these empty blocks there. As you can hear, there's nothing. I'm going to do a nice distorted sound. Okay, so we'll start with an amp. We'll pick an amp here. And we'll go right down here. And I'd like a drive. So there's a nice angle. So that's a good start in place. But I'm not too keen on this. Tap one that twice. And we'll go down, and what we want to pick is a nice 65 watt 4 cab. Till there you go. It's not bad. I don't know. Not that in. No, definitely not that. There you go. Okay, that'll do. I'll go back, go to the amp. Got me a presence on that. Looking on the amp, to be honest, so we'll come out of that amp, click on it double, and we'll go to, listen, the crunchy end. Yeah, that's another one in there. This one. Yep. Where are you? Lead. That's about better. No, looking on that at all. Nice, then we'll come back here. I want to add an overdrive. So we've got distortion, and we'll add the green because that says tube screamer basically. I want it to be beside default. So on 50, we'll take that away back down to about 10. Stick up the tone a bit. Let's hear that. It's coming. Maybe a bit more tone. Nice. Okay, and then we'll go here. And we'll go into the grey. And I want that to be a tap. Okay, it's getting it's quite cool. Okay, let's get a bit of volume pedal. Reverb, go for the living reverb, go for a bright hall, oh, yeah. Take the mix away back to 18. Sound at all. Sounds alright, doesn't it? Now, get in here, get a delay, I think we'll go for a tapped, a bit long, and a mix of going in. There you go. So I wanted to make that go here and turn the rig up a bit. Try it. Save that. We save it to HR. Rock. And that's how easy it is to save stuff on this camera. It's very, very, very easy. Thank you for watching. Remember to hit that subscribe button. Cheers.